Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the ring for tonight's winner-take-all ladder match from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The most phenomenal roar I ever heard in this arena is for the Rattlesnake. Good God Almighty. They're on their feet. 20,108. And you're damn right it's personal.
My God. Can you imagine if tomorrow this guy has control of the WWE? The only thing worse than Stone Cold as champion is Stone Cold as CEO.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we are. Yes, indeed. The ownership of the WWE is on the line. Hanging high above the ring is that briefcase. With all the goods in it, King, all the paperwork, all that will allow the winner of this ladder match to control World Wrestling Entertainment.
And Mr. McMahon said that he's going to fight tonight, JR. He's fighting for his business. He's fighting for his life.
McMahon has never had a more desperate, a more serious night. Not from the federal government, not from a lawyer, not from anybody more than he has tonight, because McMahon's company is on the line here.
The CEO, it's horrible. It's like hell with fluorescent lighting.
It's not horrible. I kind of like it.
A secretary answering the phone and saying, "Who the hell is this?" That's a disgrace, JR.
Well, King, one man's disgrace is a rattlesnake's paradise. By Steve Austin.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Wow, he didn't expect that to happen.
And that wild attack won't find a home.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
I like what I'm seeing with these clear, crisp strikes.
The way that head shook.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near.
It's all over but the shouting. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's trying to get inside his head.
Remember, there are no a Luthes press, followed by a flurry of right hands.
He's got him.
Oh, a huge slam. Well, we're on the move here.
Oh, this is a very dangerous situation, JR. Look out!
Stone Cold Steve Austin ladder match against both the McMahons.
Vince and Shane, Mr. McMahon and his son, Satan and Satan Jr.
This is not right, JR. Mr. McMahon's an executive. He's not made to be put through this this sort of torture. Oh!
He is a demonic human being in my estimation, and Austin knows that. Austin knows his back is against the wall. The tables could turn at any time.
And so could the ladders.
Yeah, where's Home Depot when you need it? Clean up on aisle 7. There's some teeth on the floor, I think.
I'm afraid if Mr. McMahon's not careful, there's going to be a spill. No, this is enough, Stone Cold. Oh!
Again, it's Shane McMahon being bounced around like a rubber ball through anything that's not nailed down.
Jerry, you got to look at the look on Stone Cold's face. I think he's actually enjoying this abuse that he's dishing out to the McMahons.
Austin loves a great fight. And we know the rivalry between Austin and the McMahon.
This is not a fight. It's a total beatdown with weapons, with ladders. This is not fair.
Oh, my.
He almost got the shaft, and then bam, what a reversal.
His strike hits nothing but air.
Bam!
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Shane McMahon making his statement as we speak.
Well, we're on the move here.
From that ladder. Nicely done.
Austin's in trouble.
Adding insult to potential injury here. It's going to be hard to rebound from that one. At this point, you'd think he'd have that move well scouted.
He's got him hooked.
Putting the knee to his opponent.
And now, Mr. McMahon pushing forward. I'm not sure I can watch this. Watch it. Ooh. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
That was a ton of...
I don't know how he can recover after being struck like that. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. He's in big trouble.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. The company is at risk here. The company is at stake. The McMahons could be unemployed in less than 24 hours. The future of the WWE is up in the air.
Yeah, up in the air, literally. It's in that briefcase hanging way above the ring.
Remember, no disqualifications, no pinfalls.
Is it enough to put an end to this one? Steve Austin's not even close to being done here. Austin spots the opening.
Well, apparently, very little of this match will take place.
Austin, no! That's it. He's out. Well, we're on the move here.
He's too good inside the ring to be on the floor for long.
Watch out! Oh, geez! He might need to change his drawers after that one.
Good Lord! Another shot with that foreign object. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Good grief!
Oh, and another vicious blow with that object.
Wow, I just don't know how he could get up after something like that.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Oh, what a nasty shot with that ladder.
An impressive combination of kicks.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
I might be with...
Oh, my! Put it in the books! This one's got to be over now.
Well, there's no wiggle room here for Steve Austin.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, he spiked him with a DDT.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Easily avoided.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. Oh my gosh, the face!
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Back into the ring now.
Ooh, that was stiff.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Well, we're on the move here.
Shane McMahon seems helpless.
No time to prepare for that one.
He's got him.
Oh, the carnage. The impact. Just debilitating.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. He's in big trouble.
They are leaving a path of destruction.
Oh, look out.
I don't like it. They're too full.
My.
Steve Austin. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's simply reminding him that he's there.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Back between the ropes.
Austin's heading up.
Just making his...
He took too much time. And boy, did he pay the price.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
It's not. Oh, he's up to the top of that ladder. Paul,
come on, make yourself famous on the top of the ladder.
Shane has it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we are. Yes, indeed. The ownership of the WWE is on the line. Hanging high above the ring is that briefcase. With all the goods in it, King, all the paperwork, all that will allow the winner of this ladder match to control World Wrestling Entertainment.
And Mr. McMahon said that he's going to fight tonight, JR. He's fighting for his business. He's fighting for his life.
McMahon has never had a more desperate, a more serious night. Not from the federal government, not from a lawyer, not from anybody. More than he has tonight, because McMahon's company is on the line here.
And that wild attack won't find a home. He misjudged the range on that one.
Knocked down. What a shot. It's all over but the shouting.
Oh, that chair has got to hurt.
Austin trying to get even for all those months and months of hell the McMahons have caused the Rattlesnake.
Well, if Austin wins, the rest of us are in for months and months of hell in the future.
Man, there's no getting up from that. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He's just lethal with that thing.
He's in the driver's seat. And he knows it.
Mr. McMahon getting completely dominated here, folks. Mr. McMahon getting completely dominated here, folks.
Shot to the face.
Shane McMahon making his statement as we speak.
Well, we're on the move here. Oh, this is
this press. Look at Austin go.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Mr. McMahon getting completely dominated here, folks.
Oh, this is a very dangerous situation, JR. Look out!
Stone Cold Steve Austin ladder match against both the McMahons, Vince and Shane, Mr. McMahon and his son, Satan and Satan Jr.
This is not right, JR. Mr. McMahon's an executive. He's not made to be put through this sort of torture. Oh!
He is a demonic human being in my estimation, and Austin knows that. Austin knows his back is against the wall. The tables could turn at any time.
And so could the ladders.
Yeah, where's Home Depot when you need it? Clean up on aisle 7. There's some teeth on the floor, I think.
I'm afraid if Mr. McMahon's not careful, there's going to be a spill. No, this is enough, Stone Cold. Oh!
Again, it's Shane McMahon being bounced around like a rubber ball through anything that's not nailed down.
JR, you got to look at the look on Stone Cold's face. I think he's actually enjoying this abuse that he's dishing out to the McMahons.
Austin loves a great fight. And we know the rivalry between Austin and the McMahons.
This is not a fight. It's a total beatdown with weapons, with ladders. This is not fair.
Oh, my.
Gets out of the way of that attack.
Oh, my. Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now. Austin, this could be bad.
The company is at risk here. The company is at stake. The McMahons could be unemployed in less than 24 hours. The future of the WWE is up in the air.
Yeah, up in the air, literally. It's in that briefcase hanging way above the ring.
Remember, no disqualifications, no pinfalls. It's all about the case. Winner take all.
Yeah, and unfortunately, loser take nothing. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, come on. Give me a break. You've been up to Titan Towers the last week with Stone Cold as the CEO. It's horrible. It's like hell with fluorescent lighting.
It's not horrible. I kind of like it.
A secretary answering the phone and saying, "Who the hell is this?" That's a disgrace, JR.
Well, King, one man's disgrace is a rattlesnake's paradox.
He's got him hooked.
And there's the reversal from Shane McMahon.
He's in full-on attack mode now. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Great offense by Mr. McMahon.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Well, he's the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Like he's shutting down the carotid arteries here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
What a clothesline.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, this is not
an incredible move by Steve Austin.
In big trouble. Oh, did you see the force behind that? Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. He's got him hooked.
Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Austin spots the opening.
Once again, battling right here at our table.
Austin, no!
Oh, my. Steve Austin.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
One.
Oh, gosh. What a steel ladder. Oh, what a shot from that ladder.
End of story. This one's over. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And going to work. Incredible move by Steve Austin.
He's in position, ready to strike. Whoa, whoa!
Incredible move by Steve Austin.
Making it to the...
Oh, look at this, JR. Stone Cold up that ladder. If he gets there, this thing's over. If he can reach that briefcase. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Austin trying to retrieve the briefcase. Put the McMahons out of business as far as Shane and Mr. McMahon are concerned. It is a two-on-one handicap match. Anything goes. And look at this.
Wait a minute. Use the ladder. What's wrong with you guys? Oh, that's not going to work.
That's not exactly astute ingenuity. What's next for these morons?
These are supposed to be business geniuses. And now look at this.
Well, they're in dire straits. They're in an emotional situation.
All they need is a couple of pairs of big shoes. They're like two clowns in there.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Austin's up.
This is not going to be good.
Somebody's going down. Somebody's going down. Bam! Oh! Mr. McMahon and his son Shane knocked down Austin with an opportunity now.
Oh! Stunner!
Oh, man. The stunner. And then another stunner on Shane O'Mac.
Okay, the Rattlesnake has a clear path to victory now.
Austin sets the ladder. Make sure it's sturdy.
All Austin has to do now is get up that ladder. He's really there. Stone Cold is climbing the ladder. Wait a minute.
The briefcase is ascending, as is Austin. Austin's new physical way to reach the briefcase. What's going on here?
I have no idea, but that briefcase is going up down like a yo-yo. You gotta be kidding me.
There is collusion here. Austin knows something is screwy.
I don't think that's the guy in charge of that. We certainly don't have anything to do with it. Vince McMahon going to the top. He's reaching for the briefcase.
And the briefcase is lowering.
Uh-oh, now Stone Cold.
Austin up on the ladder. The briefcase is rising a little bit to get out of Austin's reach.
Shane O'Mac kicked back down. Oh, Austin going for it, but now Vince just hammering away at Austin. And look at Shane.
Shane pushing the ladder.
Ah!
And both his daddy and the Rattlesnake go down. Shane McMahon has an opportunity. Can he seize the moment? Can Shane McMahon seize the moment for the McMahon family?
Look at that ladder set up. Shane climbing to the top of the ladder. And look at the briefcase. It's roaring down into his grasp.
Where the hell's Houdini? David Copperfield.
Shane's got it.
And the McMahons have retrieved the briefcase. They have won the ladder match.
Here are your winners, Shane McMahon and Mr. McMahon.
And there's no doubt in my mind that Austin's life will now become even more of a living hell.